Hey everybody, I am Kush, and by the title of this video, you know it's my birthday. Well, it's not. It was 2 days ago, but I only uploaded this video now because I'm a lazy bastard. Yeah, I want to do YouTube for a living, and I'm lazy. Yeah, this is going well. But for this special episode, I'm gonna show you guys some footage. I didn't use either part that I just cut or full games that I just didn't use. I recorded, but I decided not to use them. And I'm gonna talk to you guys on why I didn't use this footage. Well, in the first video is probably one that I should have uploaded, and I probably am. As you guys know, I hope you guys know, at the end of the videos I usually ask for your guys' help to comment what games you want me to play next. And in one of these games, for Wooden Dare 32 in this occasion, a viewer commented, sorry, English, it's difficult. And I did play all of the three games that he suggested, but I didn't upload it. And this is a sin. I should have uploaded this video, and as I said, I will upload this video. Probably my next video will be this one. And Francesco, I have to say, I really appreciate that you comment. I played all of them. I loved all of them. They were amazing. They were amazing choices. And this video will be in my channel in the near future. Probably 3 days, if I can edit. Okay, so next is Portal, and this one is kinda easy to explain why I didn't use this footage, because it's all in Portuguese. I was playing co-op with a friend. I'm Portuguese, he's Portuguese, and I was thinking of doing a series in my native language, but to be honest, the footage wasn't that funny. Doing a funny moments with no funny moments, it's kinda hard, and I had fun, but there wasn't funny moments. Yeah, so I just thought that the quality of the footage wasn't there. It wasn't great, it wasn't what I want in my channel, so despite me having fun playing, I played it for 2 hours, there was some crazy moments. It wasn't really for my channel, you know? There was something missing, it wasn't good, just wasn't good, you know? So that's it. To me it simply wasn't good. It wasn't. If I were watching this on a YouTube channel, I would skip it. I would close the video. So I just thought, okay, scrap this. Okay, it was fun. I'm gonna play this again, but just not recording it. So that's basically my idea for me not uploading this video. Well, next is Warlocks, and this one is really easy to explain as well. It's not because the footage was bad, to me it wasn't. The game was really good. Well, the demo, it was a demo. But simply because this was to be a Kickstarter, but I couldn't find anything about this game. And it was supposed to be a Kickstarter after they uploaded the demo, but nothing. Months and months and not a single news about this, so I just didn't want to connect my channel to this, to not having any news. So I'm showing this video, this demo, saying that the demo is really good and I want to play the full game and I'm gonna buy it, but then there's nothing. I just can't do that. I know I'm a really small channel, but I just can't do that. So, I know. Morals, right? I'm dumb. But that was the reason. I just couldn't connect myself to this practice. It's not even a practice. I just couldn't find anything on the game. I didn't know if they would do a Kickstarter, when they want to release the game. But yeah, they had a really good demo. And last but not least is part of the footage of a part of the footage of a video that I did upload. It was from the Gmod prop hunt for the Christmas map, the only prop hunt video that I have. And I love this bit that you guys are watching. I fucking love it. To me, it was really funny. I had a big laugh out of it while playing it, but it just didn't fit on the team per se that I, when I was editing, I thought would be a good team, and it was me fucking up. So this was not me fucking up, it was me making them feel stupid and just being an old man in the gas station, I think. And then one of the guys I'm playing, and it was on my team, it was a present, and just sells me out. It was really funny to me. It was really funny, but it just didn't fit with the rest of the video, and I was really sad because I really liked this. We made a full lot of them. It was just a fun skit, just really fun. And well, guys, that's it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you want more of this unused footage, don't forget to leave a comment. I really like them. Don't forget to drop a like. It's my birthday present. Like, today is late, but it's my birthday. Come on, please. I'm just kidding. And don't forget to subscribe. That's very important as well. Well, guys, I am Kush. See ya.